I remember being that kid getting ready for a GameStop midnight launch for the next Call of Duty game, going to school the next morning, tired as fuck because I got maybe an hour and a half of sleep because me and my friends tried to get into the same lobby to get into a team deathmatch, or at the time, ground war game. And just, man. It's such fond memories, man.